Alright, I put my data from the Toshiba hard drive to the Seagate hard drive. This one is brand new. And let's find out over the months and maybe years how long this Seagate will survive. I don't will use this very often. I just use the Toshiba. First of all, this Toshiba will survive. I have this hard drive around 2 years, maybe a little bit more. But I have for a few months some issues with the Toshiba. It's sometimes making a clicking sound. So that's not good, but it already happens a few months and yeah, it's still working, but sometimes you can hear that it is making clicking sounds and also not readable on that moment. So that's it's a very big issue, but yeah, I've watched on YouTube about Seagate hard drives. They have not a very good name, but yeah, we find out if this one will survive longer than a few months. I don't going to use this one very much, so yeah, let's hear the sound of this hard drive. This is a Seagate. And this is the sound of the Toshiba. This Toshiba vibrates a little bit more. Anyway, that's enough of this boring video. Thank you for watching.